Folks, look at this bluegill. He means business, doesn't he?